What the heck happened there?
Ketchup and mustard, I hope. He's going for the catch. Oh, my.
He did it to himself. Face full of nachos and cheese and salsa. Beer went flying. That is a classic, brand new, clean T-shirt for the Nacho Man. I caught the T-shirt tossed like a boss.
I bought a beer, bought some nachos, and I tried to go back to my seat. Next thing I knew, the ball was right in my face, and I basically lost all control, and I tried to grab the ball, and the nachos ended up on my head.